everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is episode 2 of Snow White Sunday. We're taking a look at my Snow White collection, one step at a time, up close and stuff. And today's video is about Snow White books. I don't have every Snow White book, but I do have, you know, quite a few. And I would like to get some more, you know, soon. And hopefully I can. So let's get started, because I don't want to make this video too long. The first thing I want to show you is this Disney Villains Guide, Essential Guide. It talks about all the Disney villains, you know, not really the newer Disney villains, but the older ones like Cruella, Captain Hook, Maleficent, and the Evil Queen. I wish she was on the front, but she's actually the first villain to be shown, because she is the first Disney villain. It gives you a context. I actually reviewed this on my channel, so. But there is the Evil Queen, or the Wicked Queen, as they call her. It's funny, because right here, when they gave you introduction, right here they actually call her Evil Queen. But when you get actually to her page, right here, they call her Wicked Queen. So I guess it's however you see. I don't like using Wicked for her, because it just reminds me too much of the Wicked Witch. So, but it gives a read up right there, and read up right there. Then it talks about her dungeon, and so forth. So, I think this is pretty cool. I always thought I had it for many years, but lots of little pictures of her. Just so cool. So, if you can find it, I definitely recommend it. So there's that. Then we get to these two golden books I have. This one came first. Pretty, you know, vintage pictures. You know. But they look really nice. So. And then this one, oops, came out after, and this is one of my favorites, because I actually really love the pictures in this one. I love that picture. Oh my gosh. But this one's pretty cool. And there she is, that's the hag. And there, I love that picture too, and she's really awesome. So there's that one. Then I do have a few non-Disney Snow White books, which I will show you after these two. These two are two Wonderful World of Disney books. Obviously, this one came first. Actually, this is another one of my favorites. Really, the pictures are different. I really like the pictures. We look at the Evil Queen. She's actually in red instead of purple. But the purple is on her cape and black. But I really like the pictures of this. It's different. It's the Disney Snow White, but just a little different in illustrations. As you can see, Evil Queen's a little different in this one. And she looks a little different as the hag, too. And actually, she runs off the cliff. She doesn't actually fall. So, pretty cool book. And then this one came out a little few years later. Again, same Disney, Snow White. Pictures are a little different, more closer to Disney Snow White, where the Evil Queen is. But, yeah, pretty cool. The hag is green in this. I'm not sure why they made her green, but there she goes. So, pretty cool. I'm happy to have both. Now we're going to get into the non-Disney versions of Snow White. This one, I think, is based off of the Disney version because of her look. She does look like the Disney version of Snow White, as you can see. It was retold by Freya Littledale and illustrated by Susan Jeffers. I actually really love the pictures in this. There's the Evil Queen. Definitely a different look. There's Snow White. If you can see, I mean, she has a yellow dress on and looks pretty cool. So yeah, pretty cool. I really love the picture, and yeah. So, and then I have two versions of this one. This one's a hard version, and this one's a soft cover. I'm just gonna show one because it's the same. This one's a little different. This is more based on the Grimm story, I would think. Every other page is black and white, then one page is color, as you can see. Pretty cool. Not my favorite one, but I'm happy to have them both. And then we get this one is up. Whoop. Let me do that. Sorry about that. This one is really dark. It's really, really dark. I always thought Snow White and the Huntsman movie was based on this one, but it's really dark. There's Snow White. Let me get a picture of the Evil Queen for you, so you can kind of see what she looks like, if I can find one. Well, there she is dressing up as a hag. Now, in most of the original versions, she actually goes to try to kill Snow White, like, 3 times. But there is the Evil Queen. She actually reminds me a lot of Evil Queen Ravenna in Snow White and the Huntsman. But there she is. There she is again. And it's very dark. This one's dark. And I think this one's more based off the Grimm fairy tale of Snow White. And then this one is actually very old. I think it came out. I got it at an antique store or something. And it came with, I think I got a set, but it came with Sleeping Beauty. And then I got 2 other ones. I know the other one I got was Cinderella. I'm not sure. I think Puss in Boots or something I got. But this one is Brothers Grimm. Very weird, because Snow White, as you can see, does look like the Disney version right here. I mean, look, she's even sitting like the Disney version. So, I'm not sure what year this came out. There's the Evil Queen. The Evil Queen looks actually really pretty in this. I mean, I always think she looks pretty anyway, but she looks so much like the cartoon Disney. I think this came out in the 60s or something. 68, if I can remember, but I mean, look at that. It looks just like the Disney scene. And then, so, I love this. It's pretty cool. So, it's pretty vintage, but I'm happy to have it. If you want, sometime I can, if you ever want to see Sleeping Beauty, I can give you a look at Sleeping Beauty. Now we get into the more Disney versions. And then this one is just a read-out loud story. I had it for so long. I got it at Walmart 1 year. And, you know, it's just your basic Snow White story. It's pretty cool. I love the pictures. They're pretty much pictures from the movie. But I do love the picture. Love that picture. So, you get the pretty basic idea. And then this one is just another basic Snow White read out loud story. One thing I do love about these Disney classic series is the picture of all the Disney characters, or most of the Disney characters, walking. I love that picture. But it's, you know, again, pretty much a basic Snow White story. You know, your basic, I mean, if you're looking for a Snow White story maybe to read to your kids, this is a good one to have, because, so there that one is. And then last for the, you know, your basic Snow White story is this one. You know, again, just tells your basic Snow White story and so forth. So, and then this one is really cool. It's called My Side of the Story, and on one side of the story, it's a story of Snow White, and they have different Disney books like this. So, it's the story of Snow White, or Snow White's story, and then on the other side, if you turn it over, it's the Queen, the Evil Queen's story. So, I think it's really cool. I do want to review this, like, read it, but it is a long book, so, but it's pretty cool, and I'm happy to have it. And, then this one is a cute version, and it's called The Scariest One of All, and it's pretty much where the Evil Queen tries to pretty much win a costume party during Halloween time, and I love how they call her the Evil Queen in this. But she pretty much tries to win a costume party, and her costume, she dresses up as the hag, and pretty much Snow White ends up winning the costume party, and she doesn't like that. But it's pretty cool. I love this. And then this one is a chapter book. It's called Fairest of All, and I'm taking such a slow time reading it because I'm not a big chapter book person, but it's pretty much on the backstory of the Evil Queen, and I really do want to read it. I'm actually trying to find the audio book online because it helps me if I listen to the story more, I can understand it more than read it. I'm not a big chapter book person. And then this one is, you would think this one is a basic Snow White story, but it's not. It's called My Adventures with Disney Snow White and Seven Dwarfs, and I had this specially made for me. My name is in it. I am a character in this book. I'm just not, there's no pictures of me. I'm just named in it, but they use my full name, and I really love this, and I'm actually a character in this, so it's pretty cool, and you can get other stories. I'm not sure if they still make these. I think they do. And then, last but not least, are just a few little Snow White books. This one is actually just pictures from the big one I showed you. So there's that one. Then this one is another non-Disney version. It's kind of a cardboard version, so there's that one. And this one is interesting because I think Snow White looks so much like either Alice in Wonderland or Belle from Beauty and the Beast. But there's that one. And it's so funny how they actually, when they say Snow White's name in this, they actually put a little minus sign in front of it. So that's pretty funny. So there is my Snow White books. I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for next Sunday for next episode 3. And here's a sneak peek. What we'll be looking at, we'll be looking at pictures and cards. So there that is. So stay tuned for those. And yeah, so thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day.